Some people think the pulse cannot be controlled, that it is impossible. With me are Barco employees, randomly selected, who have no idea what I'm about to try. Right?
Right, yeah. Yes.
Right.
All right. Do you mind if I have a seat?
Please.
What's your name?
Christine.
Christine, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You can all watch what we'll try. Christine, have you ever measured a pulse before?
I have.
You have? Could you try to find mine? It's, I think if you place two fingers here, best with your right hand, so.
Yeah.
You have it?
Yep.
With your left hand, could you tap to the rhythm of my pulse on your lap?
Okay.
Just make big movements and okay, so that's very clear to you, my pulse?
Yeah.
Okay. No matter what happens, keep following the rhythm of my pulse, no matter what happens.
Or nothing.
He died.
No. You have to keep on. No,
oh my God, he doesn't come back. Stay with us.
Nothing.
Oh, this is scary. This is really scary. It just doesn't start again. Are we sure we can't do anything? It's really not starting.
That was scary. It's not normal.
It's gone. Oof. Mom.
Back.
Yes, thanks God, it's back. I had a heart attack.
Felt nothing.
Nothing? Nothing at all. Why did I agree to do this? Mm-hmm.